There was nothing about the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening.
Hagrid, at last. And where did you get that motorbike?
Borrowed it, Professor Dumbledore, sir.
No problems, were there?
No, sir. House was almost destroyed, but I got him out all right.
Nestled in the bundle was a baby. Harry Potter, the boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful Aunt Petunia, Uncle Vernon, and Cousin Dudley, the Dursleys. Then, one day, he received a letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
Told you, didn't I, Harry? Told you was famous. Professor Quirrell. Harry, Professor Quirrell will be one of your teachers at Hogwarts.
Potter, can't tell you how pleased I am to meet you.
What sort of magic do you teach, Professor Quirrell?
The defense against the dark arts. Not that you need it, eh, Potter? You'll be getting all your equipment, I suppose. I've got to pick up a new book on vampires myself.
Must get on, lots to buy. Come on, Harry. Three up to a cross. Right. Stand back, Harry. Welcome to Diagon Alley. Just your wand left from Ollivander's. Oh yeah, and I still haven't got your birthday present.
Hello?
Good afternoon. Ah, yes. Yes, yes. I thought I'd be seeing you soon, Harry Potter. You have your mother's eyes. It seems only yesterday she was in here herself, buying her first wand. 10¼ inches long, swishy, made of willow. Nice wand for charm work. Your father, on the other hand, favored a mahogany wand. Well, I say your father favored it. It's really the wand that chooses the wizard, of course. Well now, Mr. Potter, let's get started, shall we? If you'll kindly follow me. Have a look around, Mr. Potter. When you find a wand you like, pick it up, and let's see if it likes you. Ebony and unicorn hair. 8½ inches. Springy. Stand over there, on that platform, to try your wand. My goodness, definitely not. Holly and Phoenix feather. 11 inches. Nice and supple. Curious. How very curious.
Sorry, but what's curious?
I remember every wand I've ever sold, Mr. Potter. Every single wand. It so happens that the phoenix, whose tail feather is in your wand, gave another feather. just one other. It is very curious indeed that you should be destined for this wand when its brother. Why, its brother gave you that scar.
Yes.
Curious indeed how these things happen. The wand chooses the wizard, remember? I think we must expect great things from you, Mr. Potter. After all, he who must not be named did great things. Terrible, yes, but great. Please retrieve the spell book that lies beyond. It will prove most valuable in all that lies ahead. Over here, Mr. Potter.
Peppermint! Ugh! Revolting! Yuck! Grass flavor! Booger flavor! Sprout! Booger flavor! Sprout! Sprout! Yup! Earwax flavor! Yuck! Grass flavor!
Oh, bravo! Yes, indeed. Oh, very good. Well done, Mr. Potter. Once you learn some more powerful magic, you'll be able to cast more powerful flippendo knockback jinxes. If you'd kindly follow me.
A wizard card! Marmalade.